Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Street Talk. I'm your girl, Street, and I'm back with another video. Make sure that you like and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can be aware of when I drop more hot videos. Now, the streets are talking, and it is all about Drea Kelly, baby. Now, Drea is the ex-wife of musician R. Kelly, and she has something to say to everyone that has been questioning why she still keeps her last name. Take a listen to this.
Real quick, for the ones who want to play, at the end of the day, me keeping my last name, or why do you care? There's nothing about my last name that changes your life. You will never go to a bank and ask for a loan, and they tell you, we can't approve your loan because Drea's last name is Kelly. You will never, sorry y'all, I got a phone call, that was my boo-boo kitty. You will never, never, ever, ever be able to equate my last name with something that affects your life. You will never go to a restaurant and say you have a party of four, and they tell you, and we talking about for y'all ass who got a problem with me having my last name, they're never going to tell you, sorry, we can't seat you in your seat, your party of four, because Drea's last name is Kelly. That in no way affects y'all at all. If my last name wasn't Kelly, your ass wouldn't be on my FaceTime. Jones, you would care less. It's not even trending. It's not important. It's not something to sensationalize. It's not something you can get your 5 minutes of fame off of. You wouldn't. You wouldn't. So again, you can't crucify me for the very thing that you're curious about, right? So let's stand in that. Stand in that. Hold on. Let me block them real quick because y'all know I don't play that. We don't do that. That's so ignorant. Yeah. And me keeping my last name don't have nothing to do with nothing. At the end of the day, my last name didn't abuse me. My last name has nothing to do with that. That's like saying, oh, if she still got the same car she was married to, driving when she was married to him, she need to get rid of that car because she had that car when she was married to him. The car didn't abuse me. That's stupid. And at the end of the day, honey, let me just be real, real, real with y'all. Your last name is not a car lease. After your marriage, you don't go to some court or to a judge and be like, okay, the marriage is over. The lease is up. Let me turn in my name. It's legally my name. It's not his name. It's my name. Yeah, it is what it is. And I hate that y'all can't swallow that pill. I hate that it upsets y'all that much. It is what it is. Because y'all don't got a problem with some of y'all mamas, aunties, aunts, cousins still having the last name of their ex-husband that they've been long divorced from. So, you know, anyway, so.
Now, I do agree with Drea when she states that she has the legal right to carry the last name Kelly, but her fans just want her to get rid of that name altogether because it comes with a lot of controversy. I mean, we all sat down and watched Surviving R. Kelly, and then the last name Kelly has affected her children, especially her daughter, because she stated it on reality show Growing Up Hip Hop. Now, there are a lot of ex-wives who still carry their ex-husband's last name. You have Nicole Murphy, who is married to Eddie Murphy. You have Tori Hart, who used to be married to Kevin Hart. So what do you guys think? Please leave your comments down below. Do you feel when a woman gets divorced, she should lose her last name? Or does it depend on the situation? Let me know how you feel. And thank you for tuning into the Street Talk. I'm your girl, Street, and I'll be back with another video. Peace.